This zone is about to get clobbered by a monster squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck.
Good job, Commander!
Saving lives!
See you soon!
Incredible.
Life saved. Survivor in danger.
Saved life.
Aw, you make it look easy. Elements for Dennis. We all know this is a stupid idea, right? Until we come up with a better idea, this is our only idea. Survivor in danger.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know.
All right. Check your map for the location of the men.
Are you sure you want to put Locke in the oven?
Nope, I am not.
Four toilets, Ray?
Stop being proud of that!
It's about never giving up.
And washing your hands really, really well, right?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Found some more heating elements.
Keep them coming. We need to build the perfect oven. This time for real. Even heat. No hot spots. And a working oven light so he can read. He's gonna be in there for a while. If we're doing this, it's now or never. Make the call, Ray.
Saving lives. Survivor in danger! Okay, wheel in the patient.
Screwdriver.
Screwdriver.
Basmati.
Starting Basmati infusion. He's crashing!
The rice isn't going to cut it. We're gonna need that oven. Stat!
Found another one.
How's our patient doing?
He's rejecting the rice transplant.
What does that mean?
Traditionally, there would be nothing we could do. However, there is an experimental treatment I just thought of. But it's important we temper our expectations. I'm not a miracle worker. I'm just a man who cannot afford a new phone.
You saved everyone! You saved everyone!
Quinoa.
Quinoa? Quinoa has never made anything better!
Couscous is too round, Amaranth is too pretentious, and Orzo doesn't even know what it wants to be. If you want a dry lockout, quinoa is our last hope. Once we start the infusion, there's no going back. For the rest of his life, he'll be walking around with tiny bits of quinoa in his circuitry.
Do we have any other option?
No. Unless we're including non-food-based solutions, in which case, probably.
Before we start the experimental treatment, does anyone have a better idea for drying lockout? Anyone at all? Just has to be better than quinoa. We're setting that bar real low.
I'm sorry, Ray.
Flamethrower?
Refocusing our energies on saving people? I guess we'll have the quinoa.
Excellent choice. I'll put that order right in for you. It's done. Now, we wait. He won't be able to respond, but he can hear you. I'll give you some privacy. If there's anything you want to say to him, you should say it now.
Is he gonna be okay?
It's out of our hands.
Fuck. I'm so sorry we let you down. You deserve so much more, and so much better than what we gave you, and...
Sorry, forgot a step. Gotta shake that quinoa. Don't let me interrupt. Just pretend I'm not here.
Commander.
We're gonna need a bigger base. danger! Survivor in danger!
Help me out!
More humans, fewer corpses. Win-win. Need help! Keep up the good work.
You're the best.
Aw, you make it look easy. Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Incoming! Watch out!
5 minutes left.
Before I have to pull you out. Here it comes! 30 seconds left!
I can't it! That was nearly everyone!
Gonna be all better?
We'll keep it low and slow, and in a couple days, you'll be good as new.
A couple of days? I don't want to be all alone in an oven for a couple of days!
You won't be alone. We'll be taking shifts to keep you company. It'll be like a slumber party. A dinosaur-themed slumber party. Your favorite! It'll be fun, I promise.
You promise?
I promise, promise.
Picture, if that's your thing, a man on a path to madness. A highly decorated soldier in possession of a keen military mind and a warrior's resolve. Sworn to protect an ovenbot with a terrible secret and 1,000 questions. We now return you to Locke's Tales of Beyond.
Survivor in danger. Graves! I am the leader. I'm leader.
Another saved life.
Thank you. I was getting worried.
Survivor in danger. Check your map for the location of the med kit. Good save!
Good work.
Survivor in danger!
Bad guys coming!
Sitting duty set out to find more dwarf husklings.
That sounds like us. What happened next?
They did what they set out to do. Keep looking for those husks.
One.